where are we? Kita keluar dinner, Eric kita surprise tak tahu lah dinner mana. Lepas tu ternampak ni, ha, kita kat bawah parking Caesar Palace weekend with Adele. Caesar Palace Las Vegas. Alamak, tapi kita dah balik. Besok kita balik dah ke San Francisco.
Jom. So where are we going?
We're going to McDonald's.
What? 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 So we are inside the Caesar Palace and tempat makan. Nampak dah kat hujung tu apa? Halal guys. Tapi kat dalam dia casino. Oh, nice. Always proud to see the name. Our very own Datuk Jimmy Choo. So, that's not the real sky. Tapi in fact dapat lampu. So, Fountain of the Gods. Memang originally daripada tadi. Dia buku-buku kat tengah-tengah ni. So, basically kat sini, my experience lah kan. Dah pergi ke
Macau, dah pergi ke Singapura. And then lebih kurang sama design dia. Ha, nampak kat atas pun tu, kat Singapura pun ada, kat Macau pun ada. So
what is that? Okay.
Oh, you know what?
Kelang kabut nak pergi. Jalan tak boleh lambat. Kita shoot dia, dia shoot kita. Sampai dah.
Here we are. Where is he? Lu tengok selalu kat TV kan? So, memang minat sangat health picture ni.
And we go to that. So, this is inside. All the chefs. And this one. Hey.
Perasan-perasan hari tu tengok trend ni. Trenton dia menang kan. So kita ada kosong kat sini. Nak buka sendiri, jangan harap aku tak boleh masuk under pressure. Pengsan.
Okay, Jeff. Smile. Thank you. Driving us and booking for us. Okay.
Okay, dah makan. Your verdict. Thank you, my husband. Hey, wait, not finished. So what do you think? What do you think? To me, just the name, commercial, sebab program kan. But food bukan Gordon Ramsay punya idea, but my food was salty. It's just okay.
This is the one in charge of my beef Wellington. It's a bit salty on me.
No.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, verdict. Sebab nama besar Hell's Kitchen kan, so, tapi food memang trained by Gordon Ramsay. Tapi I don't know, maybe my luck. Sebab my food was a bit salty. Tapi mungkin my tongue, I don't know. It was just okay. Maybe also my expectation was too high.
But I think everybody that came here memang ada high expectation lah makan kat Hell's Kitchen kan. Program lepas tu nama Gordon Ramsay kan. So that's all.